This is all jacked up.
What?
This is all jacked up. We're going to Eureka, right? How do you spell it?
A-R-I-C-A.
There's one in Chile that's 200 miles north, or 200 kilometers north. And that's the name of this road. But it's taken us south on this road for a long way.
3.3 miles. See, I think it
winds
up out of the canyon up there.
It's got, mine's got, yours only takes you 3 miles. Mine takes me like 80, you know, I can see 40 kilometers back down the coast.
That ain't right.
It's not even close to right.
Okay, follow me.
Okay. Yeah, probably. But it has you going up the hill right away?
See?
That's going way the hell down the coast. It's going south and we need to go north. I think we need to, since that's winding down, I think we just go through the main part of town again and just keep going. We'll see a sign to Enrica. Turn on. Hey, here's somebody. Turn on. Enrica. Ahí? We get turned around the other way on this road. Near a Copec, we turn right, and there'll be a sign for Enrica. Gracias. I can lead. Thank you. ramp is right there.